நானே பேசினேன்.
बोलो
मैं यहाँ देख के फरी को जाके बोलूं तुम लोग
सर. गुड इवनिंग सर.
गुड इवनिंग. हाउ आर यू?
फाइन सर, फाइन सर.
योर सन इज वेरी nicely. I'll some functions I'll call him to our college, you know.
Sure, sir.
So how's otherwise?
Good,
how's
sir.
How's the day?
Fine, went on well, sir. We had continuous Zoom meetings.
Okay.
From morning we had this Independence Day celebrations.
Acha. Gurukul acha.
गुड इवनिंग मैम. गुड इवनिंग मैम. यस यस मैम. या आई कैन हियर यू.
माय डॉटर्स लैपटॉप राइट सो इट्स शोइंग एज अभिनया.
या यू कैन रीनेम मैम योर नेम.
गीता गीता हर नेम इज गीता. अरे व्हाट इज दिस रोबिन हैदराबाद मेरे के चार मीनार पूछ रहे हैं आप.
नहीं नहीं मैम आई चेंज इट मैम. I changed it to Geeta. Yes, yes. Right. I think I've not met you, ma'am. Yes.
Is my voice audible?
No, ma'am. Your voice is not audible, ma'am.
Can you unmute me?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Good evening, Geeta. How are you?
Now it's clear, ma'am.
उसका लाभ इसमें मिला के बोलेगा अभी तो नहीं अभी टाइम है वो कैसे मिलाना नहीं आ रहा मेरे को
I remove. I mean, I mute the.
No, ma'am. Your voice is audible, ma'am. Your voice is audible.
Yeah, but then just I can't hear any of you.
Okay, ma'am. Just take out the headphones and try it now. Are you using the headphones?
Yeah. Now I can hear.
Yeah, that's what, ma'am. Good evening, Mr. Jacob.
Yeah, good evening. Good evening.
Ah, Jacob sir, आप नजर नहीं आ रहे?
नहीं, वीडियो ऑन नहीं कर रहे सर.
Okay, okay.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening. Good evening.
Jacob sir Jacob sir Mr. Jacob
पे हूँ एक 1 आवर का है एक घंटे का है उसके बाद बात करें और कोई आए नहीं रुबिन
नहीं सर अभी प्रकाश जी आए प्रकाश सर आए प्रकाश जैन सर
Nobody has come
no प्रकाश जैन सर है सर प्रकाश जैन
माइक्यू सब नहीं आए
आगे अरे अरे सर अभी नहीं आए सर
Yeah, Robin sir.
Sir, Mr. Jacob, I made you the host, sir.
Yeah. Thank you, sir.
Right. Okay. Good evening, Dr. Gisura Jain, sir.
Hey. Power problem. इंटरनेट केबल प्रॉब्लम
सर गुड इवनिंग सर
गुड इवनिंग सर
गुड इवनिंग डॉक्टर सर
गुड इवनिंग सर रविंद्र सर गुड इवनिंग अली साहब
फाइन सर
अली साहब आपका म्यूट करिए आप
अली साहब आप अनम्यूट करिए आप म्यूट में है सर अली साहब
हाँ जैन साहब कैसे हो बहुत हैंडसम लग रहे हो बस बहुत बहुत बधाई आप सभी को शुक्रिया आपको भी दुआएं
आशा
सर अभिनंदन सर और बच्चा कहाँ है बच्चा आपके साथ ही है कहाँ नारायण साहब नहीं आए
अरे ऑन द वे
अच्छा ऑन द वे
गुड इवनिंग डॉक्टर विनय सर
गुड इवनिंग गुड इवनिंग
Good evening, Vijay Saab. How are you? Vijay Kumar Saab.
Thank you. Good evening.
Looking very handsome. You are from Kalmashiri, is it?
I'm at Bengala.
Bangalore. But Kalmashiri you used to visit, is it?
Kalmashiri is very nearby only.
Achha, because there we have a unit there, HMT, Kalmashiri. I worked for HMT 37 years.
Okay.
And sometime I used to come to Bangalore also. We have Veeranagoda there.
Kalmashiri is hardly 4 kilometers from here, from my house.
Kalmashiri?
No. I'm staying very close to Kalmashiri.
Right.
Acha? I see.
Okay.
Hello, sir. Narayan Saab, kaise ho?
Good evening. How are you? Hello, sir. Assalamu alaikum.
Enjoying as usual.
Good evening, Mr. Narayan, sir.
Thank you.
Good evening, sir. Very good evening, everybody. Happy Independence Day.
Wish you the same.
How are you?
Sir.
मगर जैन साहब आपसे तो ज्यादा स्मार्ट दिख रहे हैं नारायण साहब आप वर्ल्ड चैंपियन लिए
ओके
नारायण साहब बहुत यंग
जैन साहब उसका रीजन जैन साहब काइंडली डू नॉट कोट एनीथिंग अबाउट माय और कौन आना है सर अभी स्टार्ट 8 o'clock ऑन इट विल स्टार्ट ना अनदर ओके कम रविंद्रन आ गया
आई थिंक राजेश्वरी
गुड इवनिंग सर नारायण हियर
गुड इवनिंग नारायण जी
गुड इवनिंग
हेलो
सर हाउ आर यू
गुड
बहुत दिन हो गए आफ्टर बैंगलोर वी हैव नॉट मेट फिजिकली या आफ्टर बैंगलोर ग्लोबल कॉन्क्लेव वी हैव नॉट मेट फिजिकली
या करेक्ट
यस सर
प्रकाश भाई राजेश्वरी जी गुड इवनिंग
गुड
इवनिंग
मैम
मैम बड़े डैशिंग लग रहे हो क्या बात है बर्थडे है क्या हैप्पी बर्थडे है क्या
कुछ ना
हेलो प्रकाश जैन साहब कैसे हो
मैं अच्छा हूँ बढ़िया हूँ आप कैसे हैं
अब आप विजिबिलिटी रेंज से गायब हो गए इतना वेदर तो क्लाउडी नहीं है लाइटिंग सेफ हो सकती पता ही नहीं आपका
हाँ क्या करें सर
आता ना चेकअप
अच्छा ना अंशी का था स्टार्ट होता है रावे कम
कुछ बारिश बहुत ज्यादा है मौसम बड़ा
से आ रही दो रोज से हो रही है अभी तक गुरुगिरी भी रुकी भी नहीं बारिश
तो दो लाइनें सॉरी जो लोग ज्वाइन कर लिए दो लाइनें सुनते हैं
हाँ शुरू करिए बिस्मिल्लाह परमिशन किसका लेना पड़ेगा नारायण साहब का
सावन का महीना पवन करे शोर पवन करे शोर जिया रे झूमे ऐसे जैसे वन मा नाचे मोर सावन का महीना पवन करे शोर मौसम ऐसा ही है सुंदर रोमांटिक है प्रकाश भाई
शोर नहीं बाबा शोर
दैट्स ग्रेट
पुरानी याद आ रही है
न्यू कमन कमन प्लीज से चतवारी रा कुछ सिट डाउन Sit down. When did you ever put it? When did you put it? Where did you put it? Where did you put it? Where did you
put it? Where did you put it? Where did you put it?
Fine, but not here?
No. I will be seen when I'm drinking.
Here.
Narayan, this is very bad. You are taking help from my kid, you know?
No, no, my granddaughter, she is going to sing a song. No, sir, my granddaughter.
To help mat leo aap. Oh, nice, nice. But no, don't take her help. Don't worry her.
she will sing a song.
Okay. Oh, great.
I will not do anything.
You don't disturb her.
correct. Yeah. Comfortable, Rishika?
You will not disturb, you will confuse.
Sure, na? सावन के महीने में गरम बातें कर रहे हो जैन साहब आप
नारायण साहब से चलते रहता ना करना पड़ता पावर ग्रिड है ना पावर ग्रिड है पावर
हमें हाईली इल्यूमिनेटेड हाईली इल्यूमिनेटेड
ग्रीनिंग रविंद्रन सर आई थिंक रविंद्रन सर हैज जॉइन्ड ग्रीनिंग
गुड इवनिंग
हाय टीवीएस
या
हाय रविंद्र
Hi, good evening, Ravindran. How are you? Fine, thank you. She is also here, my granddaughter.
Yes, sir. Dikra. Hello.
Rishika.
Good evening, sir. Good evening.
Patriotic song, huh? Hi, good evening.
Patriotic song, yeah. Kannada.
Hello.
हमारा प्रेसिडेंट आनंदित
रायन गारु नमस्कार నారాయణ గారు
నమస్కారం సార్ కోవిడ్ సిచ్యుయేషన్ ఇసిలే నమస్తే నో షేక్ హ్యాండ్
అవునరా
హై ఫైన్ సార్ థాంక్ యూ
గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్ ఎవరీవన్
గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్
హలో
గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్ జరా
గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్ బాస్
నమస్కారం సార్
జరా సార్ గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్
హౌ ఆర్ యు
Good evening, all of you. Good evening, sir. 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 Good Those who sing, they should get the award.
I think Prakash Jain will get it. Yes. Oh, Jain is it. Jains are here.
Yes, sir. We will sponsor the prizes, no problem. Okay. We will sponsor the prizes.
Yes, yes.
You declare what you want, we will give, sir. No problem.
Okay, no problem.
Yes, sir.
Look, I am the judge today. I am not singing. I know I will not get it.
You can have a dialogue.
Yeah.
Hello, Ashish.
Ashish and
good evening, ma'am.
Good evening, Anindita.
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening, sir. Good evening.
Hi, Anindita.
Hi.
Namendra is ready. He is very.
I'll just take out the list. One second. Should we start?
Should we wait for some more to join?
Okay, okay, fine, fine. Absolutely.
Yeah, because a larger audience is a great motivator.
Yes.
Anandita, congrats once again for yesterday's session. It was absolutely awesome.
Thank you so much. Credit goes to Noel mainly.
Yeah, Noel also. It was really fantastic.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Coordinated and conducted was so seamless.
Yeah. And I would like to bring to the notice of the chairman, sir, and chairperson that this webinar was in fact very useful for Janvi. She could network with Mr. Nischal, and Mr. Nischal has promised to support her in her future endeavors. That's the outcome of the webinar.
Oh, that is so nice. Excellent.
Immediately after the webinar. Yes, sir.
Noel, I had a this thing, you know, I needed some information. If you can connect me to the skater Anup, I think.
Sure, sir.
Janvi, I would like to do a small feature for him, for the on them.
Sure, sir,
so
sure.
I write on these kind of icons, you know.
Yes,
so, got a few awards and all that, you know, published a few books.
Yeah.
I would like to showcase their achievement.
Sure, sir. Can I have your mobile number, sir? If you can text me in the chat.
Yeah, I'll text you. I'll text
right.
you.
Right, sir. Thank you.
I can see a very vibrant backdrop of Noel's screen.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
I can see a microphone, which means Noel will sing a wonderful song for us.
Yes, yes, yes. Namaskar to all. Namaskar.
Namaskar. Namaskar.
Namaskar. Namaskar. Namaskar. Namaskar.
Philip Joshua. कितने participants हुए?
We are 26, ma'am, as of now.
How many?
26, sir.
Okay, 26. Okay, 26. Archana ji, namaste. Philip Joshua, Hyderabad.
Namaskar, sir.
Shweta Rao, namaste.
I have to tell you something about Archana. She was so enthusiastic that she joined in at 6 o'clock.
My God.
That's amazing.
Sir, I know the time is 6 o'clock. That is the confusion.
Archana, mere se bhi poocha hai WhatsApp mein. Main bola 8 baje, relax.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I like the enthusiasm. And Pronia, where is your camera today? Shweta, where is your camera?
Shweta, camera.
Hi, ma'am. Shweta here.
Yeah, that's nice. Hello, we want to see you. Yes, yes, give her.
Yes, just switch it on now. I'm just figuring out the.
I'll switch it on, ma'am.
Okay.
Hari Haran, namaste.
Hey, namaste.
Caps are not allowed, please.
No, cap, let it be. Why is it bothering you?
Yes, yes, yes. It is obscuring my view of your air condition.
No problem.
So before we start, we in the next 2 minutes, whoever I can see the screen, I'll go name. First, I can say Mr. Ali, hearty welcome to you. Then I can say Mr.
Kanhan
Jain, welcome. Dr. Nitula Jain, welcome, sir. Rajeshwari, welcome. Hearty welcome to you. Dr. Vinay Kumar, thank you, sir. Thanks for the slot you have given to us. I think very soon he will open the bidding for slots, I think. Right, sir?
Good.
Get a quote for that anyway.
Jairam sir, a revenue income idea.
Yeah, it is revenue. We will welcome that. I think Geeta is just coming. Geeta, you
can see her face. Yeah, she promised me. Yeah. So then, Mr. TVS Naran, welcome. Noel, of course, welcome to you. Mr. Ramin, welcome to you. Jairam sir, hearty, hearty, hearty welcome to you. Ashish ji, welcome. Then I can
thank
see
you, thank you, ma'am.
Welcome, sir. Philip ji, welcome.
Thank Geeta you.
Ji, welcome. Archana, welcome. Preta, Anish, I cannot see you. If I don't see someone, I will not welcome. I want to see you. Anyway, nevertheless, welcome. Ronia, Hachi, welcome to you. Shweta, welcome.
Hi, Pichi.
Mr. Radha Krishna, welcome. Mr. Hariharan, welcome. Mayuri Jain, nice to see you. Welcome. Mr. Ravindran, should I welcome you? You and Jacob is leading this program today.
You need not welcome.
Geeta ji, namaste.
Yeah, actually, Mr. Ravindran and Jacob is the are the people behind this program. Everything they did. I'm just doing the bhashan baji. Mr. Charu ji, welcome. Geeta Shankar ji, welcome. We have dragged you out. We have dragged you out.
There is one more Geeta, no?
Hey, Rajeshwari. Hi.
Yes, yes.
Hi, Geeta.
Anyone
have missed
whoever
named?
Ramendran is there. Hi. I have. Hello, Rajeshwari. So, hearty welcome to you, each and every one of you.
Mr. Hello, Mr. Sahu from Calcutta is there. He is going to sing a Bengali song today. Sahu, our senior vice president.
Sahu, welcome.
Yes, welcome. Is there. But I am not well up in music.
You cry then.
Jairam sir. Yeah. Jairam sir, your attention. Jairam sir.
Yeah, please.
साहब ऐसा है चेयरमैन साहब हमारे चैप्टर के चेयरमैन साहब आप दिए हैं उनको वेलकम कोई नहीं करे साहब मैं दो वक्त से वेलकम करना चाह रहा हूँ आप मुझे परमिशन दीजिए
प्लीज
वेलकम कर रहा हूँ साहब हैदराबाद में everybody please, attention please ladies and gentlemen I'm welcoming Anindita Mukherjee Sinha ma'am sir
baharon phool barsao mera mehboob aaya hai sitaron raag nibhaao महबूब आया है प्यार सी का महबूब आया है चेयरमैन साहब थैंक यू
सायन संध्या विस्मय संध्या दुपाटा इधर ले
जेन साहब नमस्ते
साहब
थैंक यू
प्रकाश जैन साहब
Okay, Jacob is trying to run a video. Before that, happy Independence Day to all of you. The idea of doing this program is to just celebrate the 74th Independence Day and on a solemn and humble note, which will announce independence for us. Jacob, can you just mute the video, please? And I request everyone to mute their audios. The format will go so that after I stop, Jacob will play a video and then we will start the session formally. Before that, Ali sir, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hope there are many people, so you have a choice of choosing the Mehboob aaya hai. Who's the Mehboob or Mehbooba?
Mehboob yourself, so, chairman sahab aaye hain Hyderabad ke liye.
I'm honored, sir. Thank you. After many days in this old age, I've got this compliment. Thank you so much. So,
thank you. That's why I took the permission from the Emirates, because he has blessed us such a dynamic chairman person to us, you know. So, I have to welcome my Mehboob. That is PRCI Mehboob.
Oh God. Thank you so much. So now I just request everyone to mute the video. Jacob Bill Plus, first play a video. Enjoy the video and then we'll start one by one all the participants. Jacob, please go on.
Visual system. They are showing visual. That is it. Okay. Sound.
Jacob, the audio is not coming, reaching us.
Audio, please.
Audio is not coming. టైం ఉండదు ఎక్కువ కూర్చోమ్మా 5 నిమిషాలు మీకు కనపడతావా ఇక్కడ చూపిస్తారు కదా అప్పుడు కనపడతావు కనుక దాని
హలో
అన్నీ చూపిస్తారు Studio is breaking.
It's playing here good, man.
Good evening, Jacob.
कितने सीधे आज
शांत
మనిషి
thank you, Jacob. There was some buffering at my end, so I'm not sure whether the song is over. I'm not sure.
Yeah, okay. Some issue was there. It's okay. Some issue was there.
So is it over? Because I can't see anything.
No, ma'am. I think the video stopped, ma'am. I think.
Okay. So, are we closing the video or it's still on?
On. Still on.
Still on.
Close.
Hello.
A little bit of a technical glitch, not an issue, it happens. In fact, we had a live program today of CII and there was a huge major technical
तेरे में जाऊं
है I still think the song
yeah
I think it's over I think you can start on
start ma'am
I can't see. Okay. So, on this special day, it is so nice to see that everyone came for it. A very senior member here, Dr. Gisulal Jain, who I think first probably said, I will sing a song. First, we'll start with Dr. Jain. Over to you, sir. All ears.
Narayan sir, daughter is there, no, with the child first.
Granddaughter.
Okay, we'll take her after Dr. Jain. Let her start. Grandfather, then granddaughter.
संदेश आते हैं हमें तड़पाते हैं तो पूछे जाते हैं घर कब आओगे घर कब आओगे लिखो कब आओगे तुम बिन ये घर सूना है घर सूना है संदेश आते हैं हमें तड़पाते हैं वो चिट्ठी आती है कि घर कब आओगे कि घर कब आओगे देखो कब आओगे कि तुम दिल घर सुना सुना है
आड़े सर के नाम
ये तुझे मेरे बाली हवा बता मेरे कितना काम करेगी क्या मेरे काम जा मेरे दो को सलाम दे जो गरी उसने
थोड़ी दूर है घर मेरा, मेरे घर में मेरी मेरी माँ
के नाम ನಿಮಗೆ ಎರಡು ಸಾವಿರ
ಐದು
ಲಕ್ಷ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ನನಗೆ ಒಮ್ಮೆ ಮನಸ್ಸಿತ್ತು
दिन आऊंगा मैं आऊंगा
थैंक यू सो मच सर
वेरी गुड वेरी गुड
ಕಾಂಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ he cannot hear. He has put his video and audio on and he's not there on the screen. If anyone has his number, if someone
yeah, I'll call.
Thank you so much. So excellent. So thank you, sir, once again. It was really, really nice hearing your song. With this, we go to our next sweet little darling. I can see her on the screen. Miss Naren, what's your name?
Yeah. I am here. My granddaughter is here.
Oh, okay. Yes.
Granddaughter, Rishika.
Rishika. So, welcome, Rishika. Yeah. We would love to hear from you. Ab kya gaenge?
Kya gaenge?
Main Kannada song gaungi.
Oh, beautiful. Please, start.
Go ahead.
Vande, navellaru vande. ಈ ದೇಶದಳು ಎಲ್ಲೆದ್ದರು ಭಾರತ ನಮಗೊಂದೇ ಭಾರತ ನಮಗೊಂದೇ ಹಲವು ಕೊಂಬೆಗಳು ಚಾಚಿಕೊಂಡರು ಮರಕ್ಕೆ ಬುಡವೊಂದೇ ಹಲವು ಕೊಂಬೆಗಳು ಚಾಚಿಕೊಂಡರು ಮರಕ್ಕೆ ಬುಡವೊಂದೇ ಸಾವಿರ ನದಿಗಳು ಹೇಗೆ ಹರಿದರು ಕೂಡುವ ಕಡಲೊಂದೇ ಕೂಡುವ ಕಡಲೊಂದೇ ಒಂದೇ ಒಂದೇ ನಾವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಒಂದೇ ದೇಶದಳು ಎಲ್ಲೆದ್ದರು ಭಾರತ ನಮಗೊಂದೇ ಭಾರತ ನಮಗೊಂದೇ ಇರುಳಿಗೆ ಸಾಸಿರ ಚಿಕ್ಕೆಗಳಿದ್ದರು ಹಗಲಿಗೆ ರವಿ ಒಂದೇ ಇರುಳಿಗೆ ಸಾಸಿರ ಚಿಕ್ಕೆಗಳಿದ್ದರು ಹಗಲಿಗೆ ರವಿ ಒಂದೇ ಅಗಣಿತ ಗ್ರಹ ಮಂಡಲಗಳ ಚಲನಿಗೆ ಆಕಾರುವ ಒಂದೇ ಆಕಾರುವ ಒಂದೇ 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 ನಾವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಒಂದೇ ಈ ದೇಶದಳು ಎಲ್ಲಿದ್ದರು ಭಾರತ ನಮಗೊಂದೇ ಭಾರತ ನಮಗೊಂದೇ ನೂರು ಬಗೆಯ ಆರಾಧನೆ ಇದ್ದರು ದೇವರೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಒಂದೇ ನೂರು ಬಗೆಯ ಆರಾಧನೆ ಇದ್ದರು ದೇವರೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಒಂದೇ ಹಲವು ಬಣ್ಣಗಳ ಹಸುಗಳು ಕರೆಯುವ ಹಾಲಿನ ಬಿಲುಪೊದ್ದೇ ಹಾಲಿನ ಬಿಲುಪೊದ್ದೇ ಒಂದೇ ಒಂದೇ ನಾವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಒಂದೇ ಈ ದೇಶದೊಳು ಎಲ್ಲಿದ್ದರು ಭಾರತ ನಮಗೊಂದೇ ಭಾರತ ನಮಗೊಂದೇ ಭಾರತ ನಮಗೊಂದೇ ಭಾರತ ನಮಗೊಂದೇ
ಸರ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು
ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಓವರ್
ಸೂಪರ್ ಸೂಪರ್ ವೆರಿ ವೆಲ್ ಡನ್ ವೆಲ್ ಡನ್
ವೆರಿ ನೈಸ್
ವಾಟ್ ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ನೈಸ್ 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 ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ಶೋ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಶೋ
ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಚೈಲ್ಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಟ್ಯೂನ್ ಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಬೀಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ತಾಲ್ ಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಶಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಲೆಂಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸಲೆಂಟ್ ಐ ಮೀನ್ ರಿಯಲಿ ರಿಯಲಿ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೋ ಮಚ್ ಫಾರ್ ಜಾಯಿನಿಂಗ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು
ಓಕೆ ಸೋ ಇವನ್ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಸಿಂಗ್ ಟೂ ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ಏ ಮೇರಿ ವತನ ಕೇ ಲೋಗೋ ಜರಾ ಆಂಖೆ ಭರ ಲೋ ಪಾನಿ जो शहीद हुए हैं उनकी जरा याद करो
कुर्बानी
को याद करते हुए हम लोग अपने अगले परफॉर्मर के तरफ जाएंगे एंड हम लोग के पास अभी है श्वेता अनीश फैकल्टी कोऑर्डिनेटर YCC मैंगलोर चैप्टर श्वेता वेलकम
हाय मैम परफॉर्मेंस ma'am, this is Shweta here. So, on behalf of Shweta Anish, ma'am, I'll be going to play the song which she has sung, okay?
Okay, she's not present today, live.
She's there, ma'am, okay. But she has already recorded it. Okay. So, I'll be going to play it.
Okay, okay. Okay, fine.
That's me, ma'am. Hi.
Hi.
वीडियो
Hello.
ठीक है मैम। ये क्या था? ये वाला था नास्तिक के रिव्यू वाला, दबाइए खाली। हाँ बोलो बेटा, हाँ बोलो।
Can I I am sorry to interfere intervene here. Can I request the host to please keep the mute control on your with y'all? Kindly mute everyone, keep the control with y'all please, the host.
Yes, sir, I've done. So video is done.
I think the video is creating a problem, so I request whoever you know there to sing personally or recite, because the video is creating a problem. There's some
It is better always.
Yeah, yes. So coming back before we go to our next performer, you know, I'll prefer saying two lines from all the great freedom fighters. First, to start with, I'll quote Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. What he had told once is, one individual may die for an idea, but the idea will, after his death, incarnate itself in 1,000 lives. So independence is all about what we are thinking, what our concept, and what we are passing on. Because even after we are gone from this mortal, you know, from this world, what we do, what we say, what we think, what we contribute stays. So with this, we'll go to our next performer, Shubham from Bangalore again. So Shubham, please introduce yourself and start your performance. And host, I request everyone to mute others' microphone. Jacob, who is the host?
As of now, I am the host. So I am transferring it to sir.
Except Shubham, please mute everyone's microphone.
Yes, yes, ma'am. I'm doing that. Yes, ma'am. It's muted.
There is no ill because there's a lot of disturbance, because there's no point in having a program like this.
I can see one Mr. Ram, whose microphone is not muted, and also I mean, I'm just, whatever name I can see, I'm just saying.
Somebody is talking also, you know, background talks, lots of talks are going on.
Now it is good. Shubham, please continue. Shubham, are you there? I think Shubham
is not. No, he's coming.
Jacob, please tell the next performer to be ready so that we don't lose time.
Vande Mataram, Vande Mataram, Vande Mataram, Vande Mataram. वह सजा देख लिया कहीं भी तेरे जैसा नहीं ऐसी नहीं सौ दिन दुनिया घुमाए कहीं भी तेरे जैसा मैं गया जहां भी बस तेरी याद थी जो मेरे साथ थी मुझको तड़पा तेरे लाती सबसे प्यारी तेरी सूरत प्यारी बस तेरा प्यारी मैं तुझे सलाम मैं तुझे सलाम अम्मा तुझे सलाम वंदे Vande Mataram, Vande Mataram, Vande Mataram, Vande Mataram, Vande Mataram.
Happy Independence Day to all my dear friends. We are celebrating our 74th year of Black Independence.
तेरे पास ही आ रहा अपनी बाह खोल दे जोर से मुझको गले लगा रे मुझको फिर प्यार दे तू ही जिंदगी है तू ही मेरी मोहब्बत है तेरे ही पैरों में जन्नत है दूर तू जान अम्मा मैं तुझे सलाम मैं तुझे सलाम अम्मा तुझे सलाम ओ मैं तुझे सलाम Vande Mataram Vande Mataram Vande Mataram Vande Mataram Vande Mataram Vande Mataram Vande Mataram,
Vande Mataram, Vande Mataram.
That was a beautiful presentation. Shubham, wonderful, wonderfully presented. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. God bless. So again, coming back to the father of the nation, what he had said was, amongst many other important quotes of his, if you bring wish to bring the change, be the change. So we have to bring the change. Many a times we go on preaching, we don't practice. So it is for all of us on this Independence Day, let us take an oath that if we want a change, let us be the change. We should be the change. And what we preach, we should practice as well. With this message, I go to our next performer, Mithali, from our very own Hyderabad chapter.
Can I speak now, ma'am?
Yes, please. Welcome.
As madam has told, for a change, so just for a change, Shubh Sandhya, aap sabhi ko. मैं 74वें स्वतंत्रता दिवस की आप सभी को हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं देती हूँ. हिंदी हमारी मातृभाषा है और मेरी जो प्रस्तुति है वो भी हिंदी में है, इसलिए मैंने सोचा कि मैं अपना जो अभिवादन करूंगी वो भी शायद हिंदी में करने की कोशिश करूंगी. जैसे आपने बोला कि मैं आपके ही हैदराबाद से हूँ, तो थोड़ी हिंदी में मेरी त्रुटि होगी. तो जो हिंदी के जो विद्वान है वो मुझे क्षमा करे अगर मुझसे कुछ त्रुटि हो जाए. तो आज मैं आप सबके समक्ष एक देश प्रेम से नीत एक कविता प्रस्तुत करने जा रही हूँ, जिसका शीर्षक है हम वंदन पहुँचाते हैं. ये जो कविता है ये मेरी माता जी के द्वारा स्वरचित है. मेरी माता जी डॉक्टर लता अग्रवाल कवित्री हैं, हिंदी विद्वान है. तो उनकी अनुमति से मैं आप सबके समक्ष ये कविता प्रस्तुत करने जा रही हूँ. आशा करती हूँ आप सभी को पसंद आएगी. अगर मैं कहीं पे अगर आप लोगों को समझ में नहीं आ रहा है तो आप मुझे बता सकते हैं, मैं अपनी तरफ से कोशिश करूंगी कि मैं उसका सही से आप लोगों के सामने प्रस्तुति करूँ. तो आप सब लोगों के समक्ष पेश है हम वंदन पहुंचाते हैं. हम वंदन पहुंचाते हैं सरहद पे रहने वालों को, इस देश के पहरेदारों को. सरहद पे रहने वालों को, इस देश के पहरेदारों को. हम शीश चंदन सजाते हैं, वंदन अपना पहुंचाते हैं. वंदन अपना पहुंचाते हैं. हम घर में चैन से सोते हैं, हम अपने घर में चैन से सोते हैं. सीमा पे वो जागते हैं, हम अपने घर में चैन से सोते हैं. सीमा पर वो जागते हैं. दिल को अपने पत्थर कर, दिल को अपने पत्थर कर, कर्ज दूत का जो चुकाते हैं, जो कर्ज दूत का चुकाते हैं. ऐसे सरहद पर रहने वालों को, इस देश के पहरेदारों को. हम शीश चंदन सजाते हैं, हम शीश चंदन सजाते हैं. वंदन अपना पहुंचाते हैं. सर्दी गर्मी हो बरसात, सर्दी गर्मी हो या बरसात, तनिक नहीं करते ये विश्राम. सर्दी गर्मी या हो बरसात, तनिक नहीं करते विश्राम. सेवारत रहकर दिन रात, सेवारत रहकर दिन रात. वर्दी की आन बढ़ाते हैं, सेवारत रहकर दिन रात. वर्दी की आन बढ़ाते हैं. ऐसे सरहद पर रहने वालों को, इस देश के पहरेदारों को. हम शीश चंदन सजाते हैं, हम शीश चंदन सजाते हैं. वंदन अपना पहुंचाते हैं. दे माँ को ढांढस वो अपनी, दे माँ को ढांढस वो अपनी. प्रियतमा को आस बंधाते हैं, दे माँ को ढांढस वो अपनी. प्रियतमा को आस बंधाते हैं. अपने नन्हे मुन्नों की यादों में, अपने नन्हे मुन्नों की यादों में. सरहद पर समय बिताते हैं, ऐसे सरहद पर रहने वालों को, इस देश के पहरेदारों को. हम शीश चंदन सजाते हैं, वंदन अपना पहुंचाते हैं. दुश्मन की छाती में देखो, दुश्मन की छाती में देखो, वे गाढ़ तिरंगा आते हैं. दुश्मन की छाती में देखो, वे गाढ़ तिरंगा आते हैं. वन मिनट. गाढ़ तिरंगा आते हैं. भारत माँ के ये जयकारे संग, भारत माँ के ये जयकारे संग. वो अपनी जान गंवाते हैं. हम ऐसे सरहद पर रहने वालों को, इस देश के पहरेदारों को. शीश चंदन सजाते हैं, वंदन अपना पहुंचाते हैं. करते हैं फना हम खुद को, करते हैं फना हम खुद को. खुश हो रहो देशवासियों, करते हैं फना हम खुद को. खुश रहो देशवासियों. आज न आने पाए वतन पर, आज न आने पाए वतन पर, बस इतना वादा चाहते हैं. आज न आने पाए वतन पर, बस इतना वादा चाहते हैं. ऐसे सरहद पर रहने वालों को, इस देश के पहरेदारों को. ऐसे सरहद पर रहने वालों को, इस देश के पहरेदारों को. हम शीश चंदन सजाते हैं, हम शीश चंदन सजाते हैं. वंदन अपना पहुंचाते हैं, वंदन अपना पहुंचाते हैं. धन्यवाद, धन्यवाद. जय हिंद, जय भारत.
बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया मिताली, बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया आपको, बहुत ही बढ़िया कविता थे ये, और मेरी नमन आपके माता जी को भी जो ये कविता लिखी है, सरहद हम लोगों का बना गया है, एंड और इसी में मेरे दो लाइन याद आ गया, वो रिफ्यूजी करके एक मूवी आई थी उसका दो लाइन, पंछी नदिया पवन के झोंके कोई सरहद ना रोके, तो पंछी पवन नदिया पवन के झोंके कोई सरहद रोक नहीं सकता है। इसी के साथ हम लोग जाएंगे अपने अगले परफॉर्मर अगेन हैदराबाद चैप्टर के मिस्टर फिलिप जशुआ।
Yeah, good evening to you all. I'll be reciting a small poem from Guruji Rabindranath Tagore. You all heard of the poem Gitanjali. One poem I'll be reading. Where the mind is without fear and the head is held high. Where the mind is without fear and the head is held high. Where knowledge is free. Where the world has not been broken up into fragments by narrow domestic walls. Where words come out from the depth of truth, where tireless striving stretches its arms towards perfection, where the clear stream of reason has not lost its way into the dreary desert sand of dead habit, where the mind is led forward by thee into ever widening thought and action, into that heaven of freedom, my father, let my country awake. Thank you. That's it.
So much. Thank you so much, Philip ji. Thank you so much. Yes, indeed, Gitanjali is a brilliant poem, and for which Rabindranath Tagore received his Nobel Prize as well. So it is well acclaimed, and of course, we know that he's an ocean. He's an ocean, and his talent is so huge that at times many people feel that whether God is inside him, otherwise for any human being it is not really possible to have so much of talent. With this we go to our next performer, Mr. Ravindran Kesavan. Of course, Mr. Ravindran and Jacob has put up this show, and he has also agreed to sing a song also for us. We are waiting for it. Over to you, Mr. Ravindran.
Listening now?
Yes, yes. Natesh.
चल के तुझे मैं लेके चलूं एक ऐसे गगन के तले जहां गम भी ना हो आंसू भी ना हो बस प्यार ही प्यार पले चल के तुझे मैं लेके चलूं एक ऐसे गगन के तले जहां गम भी ना हो आंसू भी ना हो बस प्यार ही प्यार पले एक ऐसे गगन के तले। सूरज की पहली किरण से आशा का सवेरा जागे सूरज की पहली किरण से आशा का सवेरा जागे चंदा की किरण से दुलकर गंगोर अंधेरा बागे चंदा की किरण से दुलकर अंधेरत ताना बागे कभी धूप खिले
कभी चाह मिले लंबी सी डगर न कले गम भी न हो आंसू भी न हो बस प्यार ही प्यार पले एक ऐसे गगन के तले जहाँ दूर नजर दौड़ाए आजाद गगन लहराए जहाँ दूर नजर दौड़ाए आजाद गगन लहराए जहाँ रंग बिरागे पंछी आशा का संदेश लाए जहाँ रंग बिरागे पंछी आशा के संदेश लाए सपनों में पली हंसती हो कली जो शाम सुहानी डले जहाँ चम भी न हो आंसू भी न हो बस प्यार ही प्यार पले एक ऐसे गगन के तले सपनों के ऐसी जहां में जहां प्यार ही प्यार किला हो हमें जाके वहां को जाए शिकवाना कोई गिला हो कहीं बैर न हो कहीं गैर न हो सब मिलकर चलते चलते जहाँ गम भी न हो यहाँ गम भी न हो बस प्यार तो प्यार पले आ चल के तुझे मैं लेके चलूं ऐसे गगन के तले जहाँ गम भी न हो आंसू भी न हो बस प्यार ही प्यार पले एक ऐसे गगन के तले एक ऐसे गगन के तले एक ऐसे गगन के तले
Absolutely brilliant, Ravinder sir. Absolutely brilliant. Next, Indian Idol.
Wonderful, wonderful.
Nomination for Indian Idol. और आप मुंबई जा सकते हैं काश काश ऐसे एक दुनिया हो ऐसे गगन के तले फिर हम लोग को कोई चिंता ही नहीं रहेगा और इंडिया विल बी एन एब्सोल्युटली हेवन हेवनली प्लेस टू लिव इन विद दिस वी गो टू आवर नेक्स्ट सिंगर मिस्टर नटेश फ्रॉम आवर केरला चैप्टर ही इज द ट्रेजरर फ्रॉम आवर केरला चैप्टर ओवर टू यू We can't hear you, sir. Audio.
Next door. Andesh, audio, please. Next is Shakir, sir.
Mr. Natish, are you there? Okay. While Mr. Natesh is, I think he's having some problem with his audio. Can we go back, go to our next performer, our vice chair of Hyderabad chapter, Mr. Shakil Ahmed.
Namaskar. Good evening, all. दोस्तों बहुत ही बेहतरीन मौका है और काफी बेहतरीन तरीके से अपनी सेलिब्रेशन हो रही है. When the tempo is set for everything patriotic, I thought I'll get a bit of love into it and nothing like Bappi Lahiri Da. So I thought I'll just share a song from his collection. And वैसे तो मैं song record करके Philip Da को भेजा था, but I think probably I need to sing it because the video is not me. I'll start. ठीक है.
तुम्हारा प्यार चाहिए मुझे जीने के लिए, तुम्हारा प्यार चाहिए मुझे जीने के लिए, मुझको हर घड़ी दीदार चाहिए, तुम्हारा प्यार चाहिए मुझे जीने के लिए. मेरे सिवा तुम और किसी को बाहों में आने न दोगे, फूलों की तो बात ही क्या है, कांटों पे साथ चलोगे, तुम्हारा प्यार चाहिए मुझे जीने के लिए. दिन रात वफा का इजहार चाहिए, तुम्हारा प्यार चाहिए मुझे जीने के लिए. मेरे सिवा तुम और किसी को बाहों में आने न दोगे, फूलों की तो बात ही क्या है, कांटों पे साथ चलोगे, तुम्हारा प्यार चाहिए मुझे जीने के लिए. रूप रंग पर मरता आया सदियों से ये जमाना, मैं सुन के सुंदरता देखूं प्यार का मैं दीवाना. रूप रंग पर मरता आया सदियों से ये जमाना, मैं मन की सुंदरता देखूं प्यार का मैं दीवाना, तुम्हारा प्यार चाहिए मुझे जीने के लिए, मुझको हर घड़ी दीदार चाहिए, तुम्हारा प्यार चाहिए मुझे जीने के लिए, मुझे जीने के लिए.
Thank you all. Thanks a lot.
Oh, brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. Mr. Ravindran, tough competition for you, huh? Okay, so is Mr. Our Kerala chapter ready? Mr. Natesh, are you ready? Jacob, is he ready?
Hello, can you hear me?
Mr. Natesh, please go ahead. Please go ahead.
Okay, thank you. Hi friends. Good evening.
Hello. Sir, your voice is echoing.
Why it is so?
It is okay now. No, it's echoing. Yes, it is echoing.
How is it now?
I think your laptop as well as phone is on. You can switch off either one of them.
Okay. How is it now?
It is still echoing, sir.
Okay, let me try. It's a small patriotic song. Okay.
I'm proud to be an Indian. It's a wonderful country. It's an amazing country. It's a wonderful country. It's an amazing country. I am proud to be an Indian. Indian. I am proud to be an Indian. We are proud to be the Indian. The top eight people, it's a country of brave leaders. It's a country of great people. It's a country of brave leaders. It's a country of sacrifices. It's a country of secularity. It's a country of sacrifices. It's a country of secularity. It's a wonderful country. It's an amazing country. It's a wonderful country. It's an amazing country. I am proud to be an Indian. I am proud to be an Indian. We are proud to be the Indian. It's a powerful army. It's a country of strong soldiers. It's a country of powerful army. It's a country of strong soldiers. It's a country of unity. It's a country of diversity. It's a country of unity. It's a country of diversity. It's a wonderful country. It's an amazing country. It's a wonderful country. It's an amazing country. I am proud to be an Indian. We are proud to be the Indian. I am proud to be an Indian. We are proud to be the Indian. I am proud to be an Indian. We are proud to be the Indians. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Natesh. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. It was nice hearing you. So next we go to a dance performance from our Mangalore chapter, Ananya Rao. Over to you, Ananya.
चांदनी के चेहरा था
Wonderful, Ananya. You're a fantastic dancer. Very graceful, very technically perfect. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. God bless you. With this, we come to our next performance from our Nagpur chapter now. After Mangalore, now Nagpur has to prove their talent. Mr. Ashish Dayal, over to you.
Can you hear me?
Yes, yes.
Okay. Can everybody hear me? Yeah. Good evening, everyone. I'm going to sing a song of Rose. So the song is Bharat Hamko Jaan Se Pyara Hai. Yeah. So I can start it?
Yeah, your network bandwidth is low. Okay.
Can you hear me, please, properly? No.
Yes, yes, sir. You can proceed.
Am I audible?
Yeah, audible.
Am I audible? Nah? Yeah, yes, I can proceed. Okay. Thank you.
भारत जन के जान से प्यारा है सबसे मार गोलिस्ता हमारा है भारत हमको जान से प्यारा है सबसे मार गोलिस्ता हमारा है सर्दियों से भारत भूमि दुनिया की शान है भारत माती रक्षा में जीवन कुर्बान भारत हमको जान से सबसे नारा बोलता हमारा Yeah.
Naam Sitaram Deshna Mara Ho Jal Dhoni Deh Hamari Chal Se Kahe Pyar Se Rahe Deh Hindustani Naam Hamara Ho Sab Se Pyaram Deshna Hamara Ho
Thank you, everyone.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I think maybe with the, I think it's better always to sing live without the karaoke. There's some time, technical glitch is happening, some time lag. But thank you, Ashish ji. We could at least your part.
Was it audible or not?
No, it was audible. It was very nice. We could make out you're a very good singer. That is more important.
Oh, my God. Thank you so much.
Yes, of course, of course.
Thank you so much.
Absolutely. So, thank you so much, Ashish ji. With this, next, we will move away from a song and we'll come to our storytelling. And it will be performed by Mr. Ravindra Kumar from Roorkela chapter. Please go ahead, Mr. Ramin.
Namaskaram, meek andariki Independence Day Shubha Akankshalu. I am from Roorkela. I am heading the chapter there. But I'm basically from Hyderabad. I was born and brought up in Hyderabad. So it's a kind of a homecoming for me, and thank you, Hyderabad chapter. So I'm also a writer and storyteller. That's why I'm telling you a story, which I wrote some time back. And once the story was first published, a writer friend of mine, who later became a friend, of Greek origin from Canada, wrote to me that this story should be widely circulated and should be read by as many people as possible because it talks about the futility of war and the imperative of peace. This story I presented in an international conference in Denmark, and it connected really, really well. It's gone on to win a couple of awards, and it's been included in the school curriculum. I'm presenting a gist only, and I hope you guys like it. The title of the story is A Father and a Patriot. It is the story of Major Tiger of the Indian Army. He was called Tiger because he was extremely, extremely brave and always led from the front. He was leading his men during the Kargil War with Pakistan. His objective was to capture the all-important peak, 0.4130. He achieves his mission, but not before a heroic battle with Captain Ejaz Khan of the Pakistan Army, who dies. Later in the captain's wallet, he finds a photograph and a letter written by his daughter, 9-year-old Aisha, to her father. In the letter, she asks him to get 6 red, 4 green, and 2 blue bangles from Delhi after the Pakistan army has captured Delhi. She's so very sure, she's so very confident that her father would lead the Pakistan army and it would capture Delhi. The major is moved to tears since Aisha reminds him of his own daughter whom he lost some years ago. There is some disturbance. There is somebody who's not muted. Can I request him to mute? Yeah, Anindita, could you please ask everybody to mute?
Host, please mute everyone. Yeah, I think the person has
muted. Short story, but you have to concentrate, you know?
Correct. Please go ahead. Now I think everyone is muted, yeah.
Okay, thank you. The Kargil War comes to an end and normalcy is restored between India and Pakistan. the major makes desperate efforts to trace out Aisha and finally goes to meet her. She's staying with her grandfather, Muhammad Khan. The major carries a special gift for her, the bangles she had asked her father to get, 6 red, 4 green, and 2 blue. Aisha looks at the bangles and tears start flowing from her eyes. From that moment, Aisha and the major get along really well. After a couple of visits, Major Tiger makes his proposal. He would like to take Aisha to India and bring her up as his own daughter. When her grandfather, Muhammad Khan, hears this, he's completely outraged. But he comes around when he realizes that Aisha wants to go with Major Tiger, and Major Tiger promises him that she would be brought up as a Muslim. Major Tiger also manages to convince Muhammad Khan, Aisha's grandfather, to accompany them to Delhi. They shift. Some years later, Aisha's grandfather passes away. When Aisha is 18, the major tells her how her father had died. Aisha is livid with rage and raves and rants and calls the major a murderer. The major waits for some time till the storm has passed. And then very quietly, he tells her, "Little one, both Captain Ijaz Khan and I were only doing our duty. We were strangers fighting for our respective countries. It was just a chance that he died and I survived. It could have very easily been the other way around. Aisha, in a war, on both sides, they are only patriots and martyrs. They are no murderers. The real murderers are the politicians who unleash a war, not the brave soldiers who give up their lives or take other innocent lives for the sake of their motherland." Gradually, Aisha comes around. The whole story is being told by Aisha's husband to their daughter Muskan in response to her question as to why her grandpa goes to the temple while her parents visit the mosque. "Now, little one, do you know why your Ammi and Abbu visit the masjid and why your Nanaji goes to the mandir?" Ijaz Khan asks Muskan. "Yes, Abbu, I know. But where should I go when I grow up?" "Anywhere you want, little one. All roads lead to God," a father replies. I conclude with 4 lines about what Azadi means to me. Mere liye Azadi ka matlab kya hai? Mera kuch aisa watan ho. Mera kuch aisa watan ho. Mera kuch aisa chaman ho. Mera kuch aisa watan ho. Mera kuch aisa chaman ho. Phool har rang ke khile. Phool har rang ke khile. Par guldasta sirf aman ho. Guldasta sirf aman ho. Shukriya.
Absolutely brilliant, Mr. Ramin. Absolutely brilliant. What can be a better example of national integration? Religion, yes, it's not about mandir and masjid only, or gurdwara or church. It is absolute, the spirit in you, the truthfulness and the the sincerity in you. It breaks all barriers as a human being. First is human being and then comes everything else. Thank you so much. Wonderful. Kudos to you.
With this,
we come to the youngest singer of the evening. She will sing Amira's bhajan. We had to drag her out. She was being inside a shell, hiding her talent. So the YCC chief, the youngest of the group, Geeta Shankarji, there you go.
Thank you. Wishes from me to all my friends here. Okay, this is Meera Bhajan, and Meera sings this. She calls Lord Krishna, and then she misses him so much, and then calls him, and "You are my Preetam, please come. I'm waiting for you." Okay, now I have not rehearsed. Please accept my apologies even much earlier. Anyway, thank you. Preetam Pyara. मेरे घर आओ प्रीतम प्यारा मेरे घर आओ प्रीतम प्यारा तन मन धन सब बैठे धरूंगी
मन धन सब बैठे धरूंगे भजन करूंगे तुम्हारा तन मन धन सब बैठे धरूंगे भजन करूंगे तुम्हारा तुम गुणवंत सुसाहिब कहिए तुम गुणवंत सुसाहिब कहिए मोमे अवगुण सारा मोमे अवगुण मोमे अवगुण मोमे अवगुण सारा आओ प्रीतम मेरे घर आओ प्रीतम मेरे घर आओ प्रीतम मैनु गुनी कुछ गुण नहीं जानो मैंने गुनी कुछ गुण नहीं जानो तुम सो भगतन हारा मैंने गुनी कुछ गुण नहीं जानो तुम सो भगतन हारा मीरा कहे प्रभु कब्र मिलोगे मीरा कहे प्रभु कब्र मिलोगे मीरा कहे प्रभु कब्र मिलोगे तुम बिन नैन तुम बिन नैन तुम बिन नैन मेरा नैन तुम बिन नैन मेरा नैन तुम बिन नैन दुखारा आओ प्रीतम मेरे घर आओ
What talent, what beautiful, I mean, soul touching rendition. I mean, it's absolutely brilliant, ma'am.
And, thank you so much.
Let me tell you, she is my one of my best dance partners, I must say. So, leadership and what next? thank you so much brilliant performance brilliant
it, thank you so it's much. Really melodious but we would have liked our signature dance performance
I'm missing it we have Anindita I have Ramendra I have a host of other people okay my legs are just dancing now
thank you so much with thank this you. We go to again our Mangalore chapter Shweta Rao she's going to recite something for us
Hi, ma'am. Am I audible?
Yes, very much. Go ahead, darling.
Yes, ma'am. So, hello, everyone. The life today is not the same as it was 74 years ago. We have witnessed a tremendous change in and our motherland. But what has not changed yet is the nazariya of treating a woman. In India, we have people who talk about women empowerment. They preach that yatra naryastu pujyante ramante tatra devataha. But in their own houses, they brutally exploit and treat other girls like a furniture that they own. On this 74th Independence Day, I pay homage to the energy of all the limitless women whose voice had no form until now by dedicating my prose titled Within Me. Here I go. Society labeled me frail and inferior, curbed my dreams, freezed it behind their stereotype behavior. All I was taught was to be surrendered and tolerant. Forbidding my power to create empowerment. You admired my beauty but ignored my intelligence just because I am a woman. You faded my identity behind the bars of your surname, though Shakespeare quoted, what's in a name? Being talkative titled me characterless. Being friendly named me slut. With more lipstick, you call me witch. Being simple labeled me frump. In all this contrast etiquettes, I just want to know where at least is my huck. I take your can'ts and turn them into can. I take your don'ts and turn them into do's. The same do's that you can't stand. The same do's that you don't understand. I am the sum of my do's, not of your don'ts. Dear ladies, it's time to go off the taunts. Fly high, that's what a woman wants. To live, to love, and to be unapologetically awesome. Jab duniya tumhe bataye ki tumhari limits kya hai, to kehna, main ek ladki hu aur mujhe ladki hi rehne do. Par yaad zarur bulana, tumhare andar ek durga hai jiska koi limits nahi hai. Thank you.
Absolutely. You wrote this poem?
Yes, ma'am. I did.
Absolutely. I mean, kudos to you. Kudos to you.
Thank you. The very thought
process. Empowerment is all about that. You have to believe in yourself. And women, for women, all women here, you don't have to wait for men to tell you to do something or not do something. You have to understand and realize the power within. And as you treat women equally, you have to respect men also equally. So it is all about equality and not about priority, and your own power inside, the power of Durga which you have inside. Brilliant girl. I loved it. With this, I go to another new talent from Hyderabad chapter, Fronia Priscilla. Yes, darling, start.
Thank you very much, ma'am. I hope you can hear me. Can you hear me, ma'am?
Yes, we can.
Yes. Good evening, everyone, and a very happy Independence Day to all the members present here. It's indeed my pleasure to be a part of this program, and also PRCI, who's been doing, especially Hyderabad chapter, who's been doing well since its inception, and I'm glad I've been given this opportunity this evening to do my humble presentation. Yes, here I go. So the song that I'm going to sing today is a Telugu patriotic song. I hope everybody will enjoy this one.
Na na ni na 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 ni na 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 Desham manade Tejam manade Desham manade Tejam manade ఎగురుతున్న జెండా మనదే నీతి మనదే జాతి మనది ప్రజల అండదండ మనదే అందాల బంధం ఉంది నేలలో ఆత్మీయ రాగం ఉంది గాలిలో ఏ కులమైనా ఏ మతమైనా ఏ కులమైనా ఏ మతమైనా భరత మాతకు కటీలేరా ఎన్ని దేశాలున్నా మాకెన్ని తేడాలున్నా దేశమంటే ఏకమాతం అంతా ఈ వేళ వందే మాతరం అందామందరం వందే మాతరం అందామందరం దేశం మనదే తేజం మనదే
ఎగురుతున్న జెండా మనది నీతి మనది జాతి మనది ప్రజల అండదండ మనది అందాల బంధం ఉంది ఈ నీలలో ఆత్మీయ రాగం ఉంది ఈ గాలిలో ఏ కులమైనా ఏ మతమైన భరత మాతకు కటీలేరా రాజులు అయినా పేదలు అయినా భరత మాత సుతులేరా ఎన్ని దేహాలున్నా మాకెన్ని తేడాలున్నా దేశమంటే ఏకమోతం అంతా ఈ వేళ వందే మాతరం అందామందరం వందే మాతరం అందామందరం దేశం మనదే తేజం మనదే ఎగురుతున్న జెండా మనదే నీతి మనదే జాతి మనదే ప్రజల అండదండ మనదే వందే మాతరం అందామందరం వందే మాతరం అందామందరం
యువర్ ఎ నైటింగేల్ ఫ్రోనియా Absolutely brilliant. You're ready for playback now. In fact, Fronia does all social media posts and everything for now. Thank you so very much, ma'am. Brilliant. You're just a nightingale. Beautiful voice. What tonality you have in your voice. Excellent.
Thank you, ma'am. With this, we go to our next performer,
Mr. Kutty from Kerala chapter. Please, you can just start your song.
Can you hear me?
Yes, loud and clear.
Clear. Okay. First of all, there are a lot of people has been singing Kannada, Telugu and Hindi and everything. It was very nice. Also, thank you for organizing this kind of a wonderful evening by Hyderabad chapter. So, special thanks to you. So, I am going to sing a song on classical. Goddess Saraswati.
శరణం కళాదేవదే తావక శరణం తొళున్నవరి సతతం కృప అరుళు శరణం కళాదేవదే அணையும் சங்கீத சத்தே சகல கலாவித்யை அணையும் சங்கீத சத்தே சகல கலாவித்யை மணிபீட்டம் ஒரு கீடா வினயமோடு தவ கீடாங்கள் தினவும் வாணி வரமருளுக கரிமுகில் வேணி மணிவீணையேந்து மிருதுபாணி வாணி வரமருளுக கரிமுகில் வேணி மணிவீண ஏது மிருதுபாணி பிரணவ பொருளே கலதன் கரளே பெண் தாமல மலரிம்பம் ஒரு சுதியே தவ சரணம் கலாதேவதே தாவக சரணம் தொழுந்தவரில் சததம் கிருப்பயருளு சரணம் கலாதேவதே ஸ்மிருதி தன்னில் மறுவேணம் திருரூபமமலே ஸ்மிருதி தன்னில் மறுவேணம் திருரூபமமலே ஸ்மிருதி மால்யம் சாந்திடம் தபபத கமலே அணையும் சங்கீத சத்தே சகல கலாவித்யை அணையும் சங்கீத சத்தே சகல கலாவித்யை திருரூபமனையும் தினவும் மாணி வரமருளுக கரிமுகல் வேணி மணிவீண ஏந்திருமது பாணி பிர പ്രണവ പൊരുളേ കലതൻ കരളേവൻ താമലമലരിമ്പം ഒരു ശ്രുതിയിൽ തവ ശരണം കലാദേവദേ Thank you.
Do you sing classical song regularly?
Yeah.
Ah, we can make out. We can make out. Absolutely.
Jaisudas Jaisa laga Putti saab ka gana.
Yeah, actually, very nice. Excellent, sir. Absolutely. So nice to hear. You're brilliant. With this, we go to Rurkela again. Archana Satpathy. So we request you, please come ahead with your song.
Thank you, Hyderabad chapter, for this beautiful, lovely evening and for connecting all of us from across the country in a one platform. So thank you again. I had told Mr. Joshua that I'll be singing Ae Mere Watan Ke Logo now, but I'm a bit... nervous because my voice is not in that good shape. I would try, but
please go ahead. The emotion is more important. Please go ahead.
Hey, meri pyari vatan. Hey, meri. बिछड़ी चमन तुझ पे दिल कुर्बान तू ही मेरी आरज़ू तू ही मेरी आवरू तू ही मेरी जान ए मेरी प्यारी वतन ए मेरी बिछड़ी चमन
Thank you. ये इतना अच्छा गाना अगर नर्वसनेस में होता है, जब नर्वस नहीं होंगे आप कितना अच्छा गाएंगे. बहुत बढ़िया, बहुत बढ़िया. थैंक यू. विद दिस वी गो टू अनदर डायनामिक पर्सन फ्रॉम हैदराबाद चैप्टर, मिस्टर अली. सो वी आर ऑल इयर्स रेडी टू हियर यू. प्लीज गो अहेड सर. Unmute yourself. Host, please unmute him.
Okay, can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
कभी कभी मेरे दिल में ख्याल आता है के जैसे तुझको बनाया गया है मेरे लिए, के जैसे तुझको बनाया गया है मेरे लिए. तू अब से पहले सितारों में बस रही थी कहीं, तू अब से पहले सितारों में बस रही थी कहीं, तुझे जमीन पे बुलाया गया है मेरे लिए, के जैसे तुझको बनाया गया है मेरे लिए. कभी कभी मेरे दिल में ये होंठ और ये आंखें मेरी अमानत है, ये होंठ और ये आंखें मेरी अमानत है, ये गेसुओं की घनी छाओ है मेरी खातिर, मैं जानता हूँ के तू गैर है मगर यूं ही. कभी कभी मेरे दिल में ख्याल आता है. थैंक यू मैम. थैंक यू मैम.
अली साहब, अमेजिंग, बहुत बढ़िया.
थैंक यू मैम. थैंक यू.
वी गो टू अदर टैलेंट फ्रॉम हैदराबाद चैप्टर, गीता मूर्ति. प्लीज मैम.
हे एवरीवन, आई हैव रिटन दिस पीस स्पेशली फॉर टुडे एंड इट्स नॉर्मली आई राइट फ्री वर्ड्स. दिस पीस इज कॉल्ड ड्रीम वी मस्ट. हियर आई गो. डिस्टेंस डिडंट मैटर नॉर डिड द फ्रीक्वेंसी ऑफ मीटिंग. An acknowledgement of nod, a smile, fond greeting, would weave a magic wand, and a bond lay foundation to fraternity, across borders, caste, creed, to pave way serenity. Those were the days. Yes, those were the days. A common vision of free India, united nation, was all that mattered for everyone. With fire within,
my
unconditional passion. Those were the days. Yes, those were the days. Oh, how superficial this sounds, this perception of mine, diving deep only to find treason, political deaths of crime. Those were the days. Nay, this is today. The simple words freedom, democracy, independence have multiple interpretations changing with times. No offense. Leave alone the country as a whole, every young and old today perceive these to suit their own ways, influence others to my dismay. Those were the days? Nay, this is today. Youth, are they carried away by overconfidence of strength of what they envision the nation to be while discussing at length? Or is it exposure to everything going wrong under their right eyes, sweeps them off the ground to react, break all the ties only to underplay? Those were the days? Nay, this is today. Learn we must. Learn we must to be a role model of humility, set a precedent to progressive expression, teach young ones to rise above all discrepancies, visible, invisible, and overcome depression. Teach young ones to rise above all discrepancies, visible, invisible, and overcome depression. Embrace humanity, drop hatred, condemn prejudice, negative impact. Move ahead, head held high, fight for the right. Fight for the right, enjoy what remains, the fact. Those were the days? No, this is today. It is good to be true of such a win-win situation, as it's not a corporate philosophy of a business strategy. It is, in fact, the brutal reality. Might is right, scale above, care not for those who crave for a square meal. Care not for those who crave for a square meal. Those were the days? Nay, this is today. Dream we must, to soar high as a proud Indian, be it individual, like-minded army, or a silent battalion. Dream we must. Put conscious effort to make dream come true. How can we do it? Anybody's guess. I have no clue. Those were the days. This is the message for today. Thank you.
Absolutely wonderful, wonderful. How situational and, so well penned down. It's really, really, it's so motivating also, and so it moves you. It actually moves your heart. Thank you so much.
I'm so honored. I'm so thankful.
So we have now Vanshika, who will recite a poem from us from Mangalore chapter. After this, we have another performer, and we will then end with a special address from our chief guest of the evening, our national president, Dr. T. Vinay Kumar. So first, we will start with Vanshika from Mangalore. Vanshika, all yours.
सरफरोशी की तमन्ना अब हमारे दिल में है, देखना है जोर कितना बाजुए कातिल में है। वक्त आने दे, बता देंगे तुझे ऐ आसमां, हम अभी से क्या बताएं, क्या हमारे दिल में है। एक साथ बढ़ता नहीं क्यों दूसरा कुछ बातचीत, देखता हूँ मैं जिसे वो चुप तेरी महफिल में है। रह बरे राहे मोहब्बत रहना जाना राह में, मजते सहरा नर दी दूरी मंजिल में, अपना अगले मलबले है और ना अरमानों की भी, एक मिनट जाने की हसरत अब दिले बिस्मिल में है। ऐ शहीद ऐ मुल्को मिल्लत में तेरे ऊपर निसार, अब तेरी हिम्मत की चर्चा गैर की महफिल में, खींच कर लाई है सबको कत्ल होने की उम्मीद, आशिकों का आज जमकर पूछे ऐ कातिल में है। सरफरोशी की तमन्ना अब हमारे दिल में है, देखना है जोर कितना बाजुए कातिल में है। लिए हथियार दुश्मन ताक में बैठा उधर, और हम तैयार है सीना लिए अपना इधर, खून से खेले की होली गर वतन मुश्किल में है, सरफरोशी की तमन्ना अब हमारे दिल में। हाथ जिनमे हो जुनून कटते नहीं तलवार से, सर जो उठ जाते हैं वो झुकते नहीं ललकार से, और भटकेगा जो शोलों सा हमारा दिल में है, सरफरोशी की तमन्ना अब हमारे दिल में। हम तो निकले ही थे घर से बांध के सर पे कफन, चाह तेरी तो लिए लोग बढ़ चले होंगे जिंदगी तो अपनी महिमा मौत की महफिल में है सरफरोशी की तमन्ना अब हमारे दिल में यूं खड़ा मक्तल में कातिल कह रहा है बार बार क्या तमन्ना ए शहादत की किसी के दिल में है सरफरोशी की तमन्ना अब हमारे दिल में है देखना इस जोर कितना बाजुए कातिल दिल में तूफानों की टोली और नसों में इंकलाब होश दुश्मन के उड़ा देंगे हमें रोको ना आज दूर रह पाए जो हमसे दम कहां मंजिल में है सरफरोशी की तमन्ना अब हमारे दिल में जिस्म वो क्या जिस्म है जिसमें ना हो खूने जुनू क्या वो तूफान से लड़े जा कश्ती ये साहिल में है सरफरोशी की तमन्ना अब हमारे दिल में है देखना है जोर कितना बाजुए कातिल में सरफरोशी की तमन्ना अब हमारे दिल में है देखना है जोर कितना
Beautiful recitation, beautiful. I can't see you, Vanshika. I hope I could see you on the screen. Anyway, a brilliant performance. With this, we go to our next performer, Srinidhi Shetty from Mangalore again with a recitation. While she's getting ready, Jairam sir, we are getting lot of requests that you have to sing for us today, at least few lines. So you cannot let people go with morose heart. You have to sing. So while the last two performers of the day, they are performing, you please do your riwaz or whatever you want.
What? Okay. Thank you.
So over to you, Srinidhi.
My country, what to say about my country? It's beyond my imagination. Glad to say that one of the 7 wonders in the world lies in my nation. Different caste, different religion, though we live in equality. When it's come to flag, Tiranga represents our unity. No discrimination in my country. There is equal treatment for all. We are Indians. We believe in united we stand, divided we fall. I am lucky that I am born in India. My country is my pride. Not only the country, but the hearts of the citizens are also very wide. Bharat Mata Ki Jai.
That was so nice. Brilliant, Ms. Shetty. Thank you so much. Next, our last performer of the day, Lavin Samuel from Mangalore. May we request him for the recitation, please?
Yes, ma'am.
An Indian, the secret of happiness is the secret of freedom is courage. On the occasion of Independence Day, I would like to present an extract reading on Rabindranath Tagore's A Story of Independence. On the fine day, in early August, not too long ago, an old gentleman and his granddaughter happened to meet Tagore in the cafe. The little girl, with a squeezing look on her face, point blank, and the streets are being full of Indian flag holders all around. This creates a question to her, and she turns towards the flag. He paused, blinked, cleared his throat, and he could answer her. How could he sum up a nation's 130 crores population to a child? Curiosity over some must be matured, a sense of wonder is preserved. So, begin by telling her of the many people that have shaped our landscapes, of the right and fault of emperors, the religion that has been created, the laws that have been passed, different religions, different languages, different clothing, different food of the people, followed by Indians. He also added the influence of British and how their control over India made us feel our freedom was robbed. He also spoke of Bapu, father of our nation, who taught us that freedom and violence were not the same. It was when Prime Minister Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru that gave voice to these feelings in declaration of independence. And the stroke of the midnight hour, when the whole world sleeps, India will awake to life. A moment comes, but rarely in history, when we step out of the old to new, when age ends, and when the soul of the nation finds fullness of freedom. Together we swept away British rule and new India was reborn. And India is Marathi, Gujarati, Punjabi, Bihari and Tamil. He or she is Hindu, Muslim, Christian and Buddhist. But we all are Indians and together we form India. After talking and talking, he asked her, "Now baby, tell me, what do you think India is?" And she quickly replies, "Gada, it is us and everyone else who stays in society with harmony, having helping nature, ready to help his brothers or sisters, sacrifice for the nation, respect others' culture, religion, and an individual." Thus, the summary we get from this extract by Rabindranath Tagore is, an Indian is the one who respects the nation, Indian culture, tradition, language, religion, and clothing, work for the interest of the nation. Thus, I am an Indian and I am proud to say that. Wishing you a very happy Independence Day. Jai Hind.
Yes, ma'am.
We all are proud to be Indians. Thank you so much. It was a brilliant portrayal of your thoughts. It was really very nice. And your respect for Ramana is really wonderful. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. And now, the super performer of the day, Mr. Jairam. Jairam, sir, the mic is all yours.
Jairam, sir.
Who asked me to sing?
We all are asking you to sing.
Yeah.
Everybody is asking.
Everybody, but I don't have words to sing. But I'll remember one or two lines and just to say, I can't neglect your words. You know, I honor you and I'll sing one or two lines. Are you listening?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Nil gagan ke tale dard ka pyar bale. Nil gagan ke tale dard ka pyar bale. Nil gagan ke tale. The other one is mera dil ka song hai ye jaane kahan gaye wo din kehte the teri raah mein nazron ko hum vichar जाने कहां गए वो दिन कहते थे तेरी राह में नजरों को हम बिछाएंगे मेरी कदम जहां पड़े सद देखिए यार रे मेरी कदम जहां पड़े सज देखिए यार ने मुझको रुला रुला दिया जाने कहां गए वो दिन कहते तेरी राह में नजरों को हम बिछाएंगे थैंक यू सो मच बिकॉज I don't know the words, I have forgotten.
Yeah. Okay, Shyam, Mahendra Kapoor. Very good, sir.
Brilliant. In fact, one of my favorite songs also of Mera Naam Jogar. I mean, absolutely brilliant. I mean, absolutely. Yeah. In fact, the talent which you're seeing, Jairam, sir, I think side by side for PR, you have to open a talent company also with all your chapters.
Yes, I think so. We have a lot of, there are two people, particularly Ali and all that, because I have a cold today. Otherwise, I would have practiced at least before I come. This is my problem.
Thank you. Thank you so much. So, I'm sure no one is left. We have covered all the performers. Now, I will request our National President, Dr. T. Vinay Kumar, for our chief guest of the evening, for his special address. Sir, over to you.
Good evening, everybody. I don't think there's anything special to address today because all are really tired after the performance and listening to very good songs performed by our members. It was a real feast to ears and eyes, in fact. Next year, if God permits, we can have a live performance. Thank you, Anandita and the Hyderabad chapter for initiating. Levy and people like that are there now. They are all really great leaders. So that is our hope and expectation. Jairamji has sung very well. Jairamji can sing better, I know. I have heard him also. So today he has just escaped. So next time he will definitely come prepared and let us have a very good performance. This is a very good start. Everything will be start in a very mellowed manner now. So, as a start, this event is a real great one. That is what I have to say. So, let us have more events like that, more involvement of members, let us rock. That's only I have to say. So, thank you everyone. All the performers and all have done exceptionally well, I must say, including Anandita. Everyone was exceptional. And some few lapses and problems may be there, but that's all we can understand. We are all not professional singers or performers. So apart from that, this was a very great evening. I really enjoyed. I think all of us have enjoyed it. Thank you and good night. Bye.
थैंक यू सो मच सर ये छोटी सी कोशिश थी हैदराबाद चैप्टर की और कोशिश छोटी होने से धीरे धीरे हम लोग आगे बढ़ सकते हैं मैं इसे क्लोज करूंगी मैं डॉक्टर हरवंश राय बच्चन की कुछ लाइनें पूरा कविता तो हम नहीं पढ़ेंगे कोशिश करने वालों की हार नहीं होती कोशिश करने वालों की हार नहीं होती लहरों में डर कर नौका पार नहीं होती नन्ही चीटी जब दाना लेकर बढ़ती दीवारों पर 100 बार फिसलती है मन का विश्वास रगों में साहस भरता है बरकर गिरकर बरना ना अखरता है आखिर उसकी मेहनत बेकार नहीं होती कोशिश करने वालों की हार नहीं होती मेहनत बेकार नहीं थैंक यू स्पेशल थैंक्स टू आवर नेशनल काउंसिल
वंडरफुल
Thank you, the zonal people, Mr. Ravindran, who really, really drove it. Shakil sir made a beautiful design. Brian, Noel, everyone in the team, Mr. Philip also, you know, helped us a lot in coordinating and getting all the people together. But my special, special thanks to Jacob, to drive this show. You could see me picking up the phone. So the beautifully coordinated coordination with medical this time, and all our Hyderabad chapter members, all the chapter heads, their members, and don't forget, all of you, Jairam sir did mention about some prize, so he has to give something for sure. Whatever he wants to, he has to give. So thank you. Thank you, everyone. Frederick, I don't know where you are. You promised the loudest clap. I hope you did that. Though when you were not muted, each and every member, I really sincerely thank you from my heart. We are not doing the national anthem because of the technical glitch. I don't want such a pious thing to, you know, break. It doesn't look good. It's not a good respect. So we just end with Vande Mataram, Jai Hind, Shubh Ratri. See you again very soon.
Jai Hind.
Aap ki nazaron mein samjha aane ki maane mere aap ki nazaron mein samjha. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Bar dikhe aaye sab.
बाहे आए बार बार अब के करे हमको.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much.
Long live PRCI.
We'll be overshot. But everyone is.
Ashish, you will have to come up with the good songs. Yeah.
Yeah. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
You can sing as it is. No, don't have playbacks. Otherwise, we will spoil our this thing. We will correct everything when we come to the live one next our 15th global meet. Mr. Vinay, please keep your this thing. You make our Hyderabad chapter chairperson as a lead, and we will have a nice program, our own program for the evening cocktail dinner parties.
Wow, wonderful,
I think
wonderful,
so.
Sir,
we can
wonderful.
Have our own talents, sir. Our own talents, yes, yes. No, we will, yeah, that is better, I think.
Let us rock.
Thank
let
you so
rock.
Much, sir. Thank you so much.
Keep me always on the stage.
He'll be our coordinator. Agreed.
Gitaji's dance has to be there on the floor also.
That is always there.
Yes, Geeta Shankar is there. She is also a good singer. I didn't see her. Geeta Shankar is there. She is one of the good singers.
She is
very much. She will sing nice Tamil songs. Tamil songs. Call her. If she is there.
I sang over. It's done. It's time for
that time I was not there. For a public demand, you can sing one.
We can't help it.
Madam, you can sing one more now. Sylvia here.
Really underlining.
Geeta madam.
Public demand.
Public demand.
Clips are coming to you.
Oh God. Small English.
From the third song,
you can chat
about freedom.
How we all want freedom. Yeah?
Okay.
Oh, yeah, one second.
Everyone
one
want one English song here.
Yeah.
Darling, I love you so. Don't you know that I'll be true in the summer bloom.
I don't know if you can join me, one of you, Paloma Blanca.
Yeah.
When the sun shines on the mountains and the night is on the run, it's a new day, it's a new way, and I fly up to the sky. I can see the morning sunlight, I can smell the newborn day. I can hear God's voice calling, golden sunlight. Paloma Blanca. Just a bird in the sky. Oh, La Paloma Blanca. Oh, the moon I fly. Can take my freedom away. No one can take my freedom away. Once I had my share of music, and they turned me into a chain. And they tried to take my power. How I still can feel the pain. Oh, Blanca, I'm just a bird in the sky. Oh, La Paloma Blanca, over the mountains I fly. No one can take my freedom away. No one can take my freedom away. Thank you.
Lovely, lovely.
That's amazing, yeah, amazing, yeah. Lovely, lovely.
Wonderful, lovely. Wonderful.
Yeah.
One small reminder, tomorrow our webinar is at 12 o'clock. It's a very,
yes, sir.
Very important webinar. All are requested to participate because speaker is a great man and it's a very important topic, Consumer Protection Act. It is recently amended. A lot of takeaways will be definitely there. So request everyone to please come and attend.
Yes, sir.
We can plan one on the new education policy also. You know, maybe we can plan soon any of the chapters and take it up and do it in
okay.
I can give you a speaker on education policy. There is a director of DAV schools. He is posted in Lucknow. He is my friend. So if you want, I can bring him for the education policy.
Yeah, you can plan.
That is also very important topic. Yeah.
Yeah, Nakur can plan.
Let us plan.
Yeah.
Definitely.
We'll
plan. Ashish,
we'll
plan.
Yeah. We'll plan.
Okay.
I'll speak to him.
All right.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Good night. Good night.
Beautifully.
Good night, everyone. And so much wonderful for evening all the... you have given to us.
Yeah.
Good night. Good night. See you tomorrow at 12 o'clock.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.